Oh, here goes. Everybody out there, go run and tell your homeboys and homegirls it's time for Keen and Kel to keep you laughing in the afternoon. So don't touch that dial on Read the Room, cause they always into something front and you don't want to miss it. It's double K, like do the good way. Yes, Keen and Kel, I should have said.
Start spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York, these vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it, New York, New York.
Well, damn! Hello, everybody. Welcome to RTNY's Game Night at Mass Factory and Stuff Things. Here we go! Everyone
Yay!
Here is Reaper. In cahoots with the Reapers.
Reapers! Reapers!
Yes. We'll start off with a bronze match first.
Yeah, you know, just get the cobwebs out. Get the cobwebs out, you know.
You wanna... said web.
You're fine. I said cob.
I'm laughing because you said web.
Lawler, lawler, lawler.
Yeah, Amari, why are your ads Taco Bell?
I may have a partnership with Taco Bell. Oh. I wish that was real. I so wish that was real. It's
actually,
just
you know what
really
happened, Amari? I have a friend. Sorry.
Go ahead.
I have a friend who, she tweeted at Taco Bell, like, probably, like, 10 times a day. And she was, like, about the Doritos Locos Taco, and she was like, give me your Doritos Locos Taco for free. And, like, she just kept doing it or something. Because she was pretty big on social media. And, they mailed her a fucking box of, like, 50 Doritos Locos Tacos.
That.
She cried.
Oh, I would cry. That sounds so wonderful. Oh my god. The...
Alright, Mari, where are you so I can get my singularity to touch you?
Alright, I'm right here. Yeah. Okay, cool. I see you too.
Okay.
I can't do that because I'm a Turian and Turians can't jump.
Turians cannot do
shit. I'm a fat Krogan. Look at me. I'm a little fat girl. Say it. Say it. You're a little fat girl. That's what Delta Airlines makes me say. The scum Polini joke insert here. I really don't remember how to play this game. Fuck him up.
That was quick. Hold on, I gotta up the brightness on this thing. I could barely see.
Yeah.
It's pretty easy, but since this is our first time, it is good that we're.
Oh, I could see! I can fight!
I can fly. I believe I can fly.
Hi, Mike. Hi, Mike.
We got a bunch of cannibals.
Bro, I missed terribly there.
No cannibals! We don't like Terminus! That's a Walking Dead reference.
Haha, I understand.
Is it bad if I already forgot how to do melee attacks?
It's the B button.
Hug B, bro.
Yeah, hug B, bruh.
Oh, hold.
Oh, that headshot, damn! Though! Wait, Mike, high five. Come here. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, bam!
Oh! Sam, that looked really sexy.
You know how I like my whip stated.
Yeah, right?
Oh my god.
Alright.
Oh, I forgot how slow these guys are, jeez. I remember when
that was
like
cool.
Krogan. They're so big and slow. Apparently Garrett recovered some stuff, some things.
Me.
Alright, we'll come to
There's a cannibal up here.
Okay, fine.
Ba-bam! That did nothing.
God, this gun is just way too powerful for my own good. Ba-bam! Zap it, zap it, zap it!
I don't think I've ever used a different gun in this game once I unlocked the Revenant. It's the gun I ever used.
I use the Saber because it's just that impact though. Ba-bam!
All the teamwork and all the titties.
Stop it!
Yeah, I just like...
Wow. The ultimate in wreckage.
My titties. Wait, that exercise a lot.
Oh, and there's something else coming. I hear it.
Yeah, I think you're something.
Three waves survived. Three plus 2,500.
Yeah, that's another thing. If we all survive, like, five waves, we get plus 5,000. And if we all survive ten waves, we get, I think, plus 10. And then if we all make it to the evac site without getting derped.
Yeah, that's another thing.
There's also like things like kill streaks and stuff if you kill them. I just don't know. This is all coming back to me. It's like riding a tricycle. I'm trying hard to forget how to do it.
Garrett, do you have like a flamethrower? What is that?
Carbine. Very cool.
BAM!
Da, 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 da.
Oh, this is okay that I hijacked his weapon. I got the freaking hammer over here. Sorry. Is that a Krogan shaman? Sentinel, I believe.
I gotta do some calibrations.
Oh. Can't wait for God. That sounds like my ex-girlfriend's war screams. What is that noise? What is
it's
that
her,
noise?
It's her mating call. Rawr, rawr, rawr.
Mike!
And then when she goes to, you know, grapefruit, yeah.
See, I was keeping it, so I said war cry, like when she gets angry.
Oh, we got a brute! We got a brute!
Do we really?
Someone.
I think we have a dead guy.
Yeah, that's a dead brute. Wham! Shield's gone.
Guys, we're too OP for Bronze.
I think we are. That assist though. Sam, that's your default melee?
Oh yeah, that's my heavy melee.
That's so badass!
I forgot how to switch back to normal guns. I turn into a super
button.
My heavy melee.
I only use awesome melee. Alright, hold the X, okay, alright. Like the Batarian melee, you like go in slow motion.
I do my double omni slash.
The Vorka has the same Omniblade slash. If only we could play the hijack, this would be the best game ever.
Stream, can you guys hear the party well?
Yeah, because Katie has it on.
You're coming out clear and stuff?
Yeah, Katie, you can hear us talking, right?
That's wonderful. Five headshots, baby. Right, five waves survived.
Bronze. Damn straight. I want 8 gold medals. I'm Michael Phelps.
Eliminate all targets. Together!
Alright, I'm coming to you, Garrett.
Oh, come on, get out of there.
I like it. What did I sing? I sound like a Russian couple arguing at the airport. I just don't hear it.
Make sure you stay away from the brutes as they're going down, because they still hurt you.
BAM!
Is there another brute? I'll rocket him. I got rockets for days! Yeah, don't waste them.
Yeah, save your rockets.
I just save them for the brute.
Oh, you guys come in really well. Okay.
BAM!
Bam, bam, body slam!
We got a cannibal. Back to Frogan Warlay, though. And then he did.
Oh, right, I can turn this off, too. Let me turn that off while I'm at it. Okay, so that's
My stream is now up too.
That's all the way up. I'm gonna lower that some more. That should do it, hopefully.
Enemies down. Good complete.
As far as making you guys sound a little bit more louder. A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now.
A little bit louder now.
A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now. Oh god, no! I forgot to!
No! Let's shut it together. Pretty toe was that.
What's up, girl? How you living?
Oh god.
What's up, girl? Hey.
It's Mike's ex girlfriend.
Which one? This sounds like all of them! Combined into one bitch!
Okay, she's dead. She's dead.
You're dead!
Oh,
you're
god.
Dead.
I forgot, banshees are terrifying.
Reminds me of my prom night.
Aww.
Totally intimidated by a tall, lanky bitch. It's a joke, because I never went to prom.
Hadouken! Oh, god, those explosions, though. Hadouken! Yeah, I'm gonna equip the other weapons to make my powers recharge faster.
Yeah, I think it's the best thing.
That's actually really good.
Shepard.
Shepard. Where's Shepard?
Rex, you're my best friend.
Oh, God. Ravagers inbound.
Oh, gonna go down.
I blame Rex for this.
Okay, I'm alright.
I voted for Reeve. I voted her, not Reeve.
It's dead, it's dead.
That's a lie. Dick.
Yes! Judo chop. Oh, Jesus, Ravager! Vegeta, it's a chaozu! I wanna catch it! Nappa, you have to weaken it first! God damn it, Nappa! Do you wanna kill a planet? Oh, man!
I see them all.
Alright.
They're all dead. They're all dead.
Oh, Sam, move! Sam, move!
That all you got?
Oh, God.
Reapers. I don't understand why the galaxy is so scared of these guys. They're like paper people.
Nice!
Hit.
There's a brute right behind you, Mike. Oh, we got it, okay.
Oh, got it.
Yeah, we took care of it.
I ain't ever scared.
I ain't never scared. Whoa, I ain't never scared.
Are we on wave 10 now?
Yeah, this is wave 10.
Serious note, no spoilers, but to anyone who has not seen Fast and Furious 7, if you don't get teary-eyed at the end, you truly are just a horrible fucking human being. Hold me a sec. Point that out to as many people as possible. So I can just decide what type of people I need to cut out of my life if you don't have feelings.
Feelings. Oh, where's that Banshee? Anybody got us? Up!
Outside.
Up, over here.
Alright, let me rocket this hoe. This is for standing me up at my parents' 25th wedding anniversary!
Oh my.
Alright, it just got real. I'm sorry.
It got really real. Incoming brute!
I got this turd nugget.
Like, what if they're...
There's explosions, though.
Alright, Ravager on the other side.
Explosion! Shields down!
Ravager outside.
Yeah, we got Ravagers on both sides. Oh! Oh! Nope! Taking cover. Oh, that was close. That biotic combo kill! Combo kill!
Combo breaker!
Ultra! Ultra! Wham!
What about Ultron?
Age of Ultron? 10 waves survived. Alright, let's get to the extraction point.
You get unknown enemy and unknown map, you get an extra point.
For this last part, so usually the smartest thing to do, what I've learned, was not to be in the extraction point the whole time.
Yeah, just wait for like the last few seconds, right?
Yeah.
We got a brute. Oh, Garrett, you got so much company on you. Oh!
Why is there an invisible banshee?
I didn't know that things could go invisible.
Hold on, yeah. What the fuck is that banshee?
We killed it. It's dead.
There was a brute coming, I took it down.
Oh! Hadouken!
Just defeat hordes of waves, and you guys are probably gonna do a harder level, so you know, go harder.
That sounds good.
Katie, you're good at Mass Effect, so you'll be good.
I have faith in Katie's abilities.
Mario says he has faith.
Yeah.
I totally forgot how to get into cover in this game.
Hold the A button.
But A.
Yeah. It's very similar to the Gears cover system. I name my Tyrion Garrus, because he's my bae.
Ooh,
30
seconds.
Maybe
because I'm a Krogan, I can't go
30 seconds, 30 seconds. Oh, that's probably it. No! I got him.
Coming. Alright, Helen, we got you covered. Get him up.
Yeah, A button. Got him. Get to the LZ.
Move.
Alright, come on.
Alright, ship's here. Hold them off! Hold the line! Spartans!
Hold the line, you Olympian scum.
Baby. High fives to everyone.
High fives.
Oh, yeah. Those high fives, though.
Ooh, so cold.
Victory beer chug.
Victory screech! Oh, hail the magic conch. Now, magic conch, what should we do? Nothing. This is one of the best episodes.
What fucking shit was that?
Oh, 172,000 XP? Whoa.
Yo, guys, we fucking wrecked it.
Level up.
We're gonna buy the reserve type of thing.
Galactic readiness, plus 5%. Wow.
Up to silver this time.
25 biotic kills, 25
I will change my character.
A little bit leveled up.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the store and then I'm gonna give the mic and the control. Yeah.
Yeah, access the store right here.
Oh wait, we're 1,000 credits away? Fuck you! Okay, we're not buying it.
You're so mad! Oh, that was really funny. He was really funny. Oh, did I get something? Oh, I have enough to buy a thing. Wait, do I?
Hello.
Ah, Katie.
Hello.
A wild Katie has appeared.
I prefer meme Katie. She doesn't make me feel bad.
Oh.
Oh, snap, reference to last night. She was verbally making me want to cry.
Oh, snap.
My wires are tangled. My
stability.
Anus is bleeding. That's a whole other issue.
The anus is bleeding. His anus is bleeding. All right, I'm going to use that and my phalanx pistol. Oh, nope. I should have something that could also... Yep, this will do. Okay, so I've got two weapons. There you go. Alright. I'm good. I got my Garrus. He's just so cute. He's just like a rar. I'm a Tyrion. Rar.
Oh,
So when you guys are ready, hit that right trigger and then we'll go.
I am. Assault rifles are my shit, bro. Don't beat my shit.
Katie, Jezza says hi. Or just, Katie! In the chat, is what she said.
Oh, I don't need a shotgun.
Is my Greg's thing on. Working? Hello? Hello? Oh, no. It doesn't look like it is.
How many people do we have? Anyone else going to be coming?
Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello? Oh, there we go. Okay.
Again, microphone. Again.
Yeah, it's freaking mic. Do I have another cable around here? I think I do. My drawer, maybe? Are you a thing? Ah, yes! Perfect! Okay. Hold, please. Changing cables and junk. Oh, man, and they already started the match. Ay, ay, ay! Que lastima! Que loco! It's the perks of having, like, a Radio Shack being thrown up into your drawer. That's, like, the best part about having cables just lying around and stuff.
We've lost a strategic location.
Oh, shit.
Aerial bombardment. We have multiple hostiles in this zone.
Testing, 1-2. Can you guys hear me? Test 1-2? Hello, hello, guys.
Yep.
Okay, good.
Yep, hello.
Oh, yeah, Garrus up in this house, bitch! Time to do some like motherfucking calibrations! Yeah! What's up? What's up, King? Calibrate your face! Calibrate your face!
Is this the hazard map?
I didn't know they added hazards to this shit. Beep, 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 beep. Reloaded. Alright, so.
They're getting fucking pipped!
Whoa! You spawned right in front of me. Oh, nice.
Hey, Greg. Gregory McGregor's! Oh, we're gonna wanna stay out of the center right
the
now.
Only... That's the only way I can jump. That drawer that's just filled with cables and random miscellaneous junk. Oh, this gun does barely any damage!
Vindicator, yeah, I don't think that's a very good gun.
No, it's not.
I mean, I just came to this planet to have a good time, and I'm just feeling really attacked by the guests right now.
I'm getting very attacked right now. Wait, is Greg talking? Because I can't hear him. Is he talking?
I haven't heard anything.
Oh. It just said he joined, that's all.
Yo, yeah. Bitch!
Jesus Christ.
Geth Bomber! Geth Bomber!
Oh, shit!
I just see Garrett attacking, shit going flying.
Ooh.
Alright, that thing's dead. That thing's dead. Okay, cool. Oh, Katie, you just took a shot to the
rocket
face!
Launch.
Oh, shit, Geth Bomber.
Launch your
motherfucker.
Alright, both their shields are down. Oh, gotta get to cover! Katie, move! Okay, I'm okay, I'm okay, I'm okay. I'm not freaking out. You're freaking out. Stop freaking out, Katie. Da 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 da. Oh, hi, Mike.
Huh. Mike, you're my crow. Bye-bye. You're my crow bro. You're my brogan. My crow
I
bro.
Don't trust Tyrians.
My brogan.
Mike, activate Sentinel armor.
Power's been cut to our local data routers.
Up.
Okay. Power the thing up.
Cover me.
Cover me. I'm going on my Facebook. Nice. Gonna get lots of likes with that Facebook status. Quick, get to the next thing. Which is where? Oh wow, it's like right there.
Right there.
All right, cover it. Cover him.
Back off!
Spinning.
Get out of cover!
Leroy Jenkins!
Right, that thing's dead.
Yes.
Next one.
I see you!
Oh, snap! That thing's heating up!
Oh, come on. Cover me, I'm hacking.
Alright, Brogan.
Yo, my butt, though.
That's right, a Brogan's hacking. We're not all just four balls and dumbness. Freaking hate these little bomber things.
So we got like focus. We gotta focus on fire on them. Oh no!
Damn it!
I'm trying to revive you, Garrett. It's not letting me. There we go.
Oh, shields down! Shields down! Take cover. Whew, gotta do some calibrations.
Sorry, Buck game.
Now, if you guys talk about the genophage, think about what I did here.
All I did is run to a couple of grenades. That's fine.
Ah!
Oh, shit! Bitch.
Katie showed her. Or that thing that has a gender.
Oh, is this supposed to be Robo, bitch?
That, you motherfucker.
I really hope that they do end up re-releasing the Mass Effect trilogy for the one.
I do too. It'd be so cool.
Oh my god, wow, just right into a rocket.
Oh,
barely making it to my shield. Okay, well, okay, I take that back. They are pushing my shit in.
If you got powers, use them.
I will blow them up. I just got the hammer, that's all I got. Alright, shield's back. That was quick. More rocket bitches.
Rocket bitches.
Swear to god, it's like every time we just land on a planet, they send a gaggle of assholes after us. Thank you.
A gaggle of assholes.
BAM! Oh, yeah!
Garrett, you can leave some for the rest of us.
I could, but I don't...
you could, you know.
Clean my hands.
You know, first world future alien fighting problems.
That poor enemy, he like showed up and then we just like beat the crap out of him. Take your lumps, Geth.
We bullied him pretty hard.
Yeah.
Back in the center.
Back in the center. Bye, guys. Pew! That's my favorite, like... My friend always played as this class, and like, every time, he would just be like, alright, bye, Mari. Boom! And he'd just poof to the enemy.
Jeffa? Geza? I can't hear you. I have, like, people talking in my ear.
Okay, yeah, Jezza's appreciating your smack talk, Katie.
Yes!
Yes!
Jezza's my former biffle. She told me she hates me on Twitter because of that.
We got,
I have to turn in my essay, but I ain't no snitch. And now she hates me, so I disowned her as I didn't know. It's okay. It's all fun. Give it, like, 20 minutes and we'll become biffles again, maybe. I don't know. That's my mood.
Fire-freaking motherfuckers.
The scientific measurement of a gaggle? I don't know. It's something he said on Justified once. It sounded awesome.
Activating sentinel armor.
I don't know if that phrase was so awesome.
Garrett, you just sound so mad. Just he's so angry. And bye, Garrett.
I know, I love how Garrett's just like, pew, pew!
That's it, he's gotta go fast! He's gotta go fast!
Gotta go fast! Oh, mother of fuck.
Ooh, who are you supposed to be, Robo bitch?
Take your lumps, Geth Prime.
How about Geth dead?
Come on, work.
I'll have what she's having. Wait, that's not a good one, miner.
That's a pretty good one. My personal favorites. Get off my planet.
I have what they're having. That means I'm dying. I don't want death.
Get off my planet.
Got it.
It's been revoked.
That's another good one.
Oh, shit.
Copy that!
I'm too Krogan for this shit.
What the hell is this, a guilty spark?
It's a thing with the doohickey being attacked by the other thing.
I just hit 25 kills. Good lord.
I think I hit that like a half hour ago.
Yeah, you hit 50 kills a half hour ago, Garrett. Wow!
Look at this bitch. Bitch is dead.
Oh shit, motherfucker, I died.
Oh, someone get dying, someone dying. Someone get Katie.
Yeah, oh my god, 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 I'm dying.
They're coming, they're coming.
That's all here. Why are you no revived? What?
I revived, I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you know all of a sudden you became Indian? I mean, talking like this, it sounds like you're trying to be tech support.
Jesus Christ, these accents. Oh my god, these accents. What the hell? Oh god!
How do you rate your customer service experience on this day?
Okay.
What the fuck is this robot doing?
He's almost done, he's almost done. Done.
God, no, he was like stuck here on the goddamn reactor, the little glowing testicle.
Because he was a cahoots with the Reapers!
Reapers!
Why the hell are we helping him?
Whoa, we got a long message here. Okay, so Mike, Jezza says we have to stay Biffles because we're gonna have a supernatural marathon when we meet. You owe me a hug, so we have to be Biffles. And your neck isn't broken, so technically we're still Biffles.
But she said she hates me on the Twitter.
Yeah, if you tweet about it, then it means it's true.
Oh, if you tweet about it, that's like some straight up real
talk. That's legit.
There's being broken up by Facebook and then being broken up by Twitter. That's just social execution.
Fucking Twitter is just real talk. It's not official, it's on Facebook, but Twitter's real talk.
Twitter's real talk.
I try not to talk shit on Twitter, but you know, if I'm talking shit on Twitter, then I'm...
You talk quite a bit.
Talking that shit. Talking that shit.
I can't. I do talk a little bit of shit on Twitter.
Hadouken!
So I was saying a little was an understatement.
Don't fuck with me.
I don't. You scare me. Stop.
Don't fuck with. Well, bam! Oh, I missed.
Shield down.
Oh. Garrus! Garrus is down! Garrus is down!
Now I'm down too.
Oh,
I got you, Garrus!
Fucking rocket launcher.
Activating shields.
I'm your crow, bro. I got your back.
Crow, bro.
Whoa, he flew!
Whoa, where the fuck is that?
Right there.
I like how a rocket takes like a third of my shield away.
Well, it is a rocket. It's not like they're shooting it. Oh yeah. Go back.
That's what I like. It's like shrug.
That lift grenade though.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Why did that happen?
I'm over here.
Heading towards you. It's like my warp doesn't even have a chance to get to the enemy before Garrett gets to it. He poofs so quick.
Running.
He's gotta go fast. Gotta go fast.
Fast and furious. I'm Croak in Toretto.
Oh no!
Back! Back the fuck up!
Holy that ragdoll though. That ragdoll.
Oh my god.
Ah, detonate! And run! Reactivate.
Get to me?
We'll get to you in just a second.
I got a meta jump.
I'm working on it.
Katie, that potty mouth!
I'm sorry, I'm scared.
It's okay. As long as you're not in cahoots with the Reapers, you're gonna be okay.
Nah, bro, chill.
Oh my god, I can't get 3 seconds to myself. Jesus
Christ. Get out of there.
There we go, alright.
Why, what happens? Ow! Oh, that's a grenade! Oh, you can activate this? That's when you activate this.
Yeah.
Oh!
I'm down.
There's like 3 of these droid things coming after me, guys. Like, I don't
know. Are they the droids you're looking for?
You're the opposite of what I'm looking for right now.
Must stay alive! Must stay alive! No! Ah! I got executed.
Got your head stamped in?
Yep.
Meet Jammy Flabbies! Meet Jammy Flabbies! This bitch. Oh! This little guest fucking...
It sounds like everyone's shooting like mega guns and then Katie's like, pew.
I don't like
that Garrett.
I'm alive.
Every fucking next dimension.
The Vanguard.
Yeah, it's that
Nova Vanguard.
Such a crazy, crazy class.
I'm not playing. I keep dying. I'm not doing anything.
Well, the thing is, like, we need to combo with you. That's how it works. That's how it'll work much better. Where'd that Geth Prime go? There was a Prime here. Did it just die?
Mike got it with a missile launcher.
Oh, that would do it.
There was a bunch of guys right there, so...
Shields gone!
Shit.
Garrett, get out of there!
Do it!
I did!
I'm booty.
Stop that!
Did it kill it?
Wow.
The fuck is this guy?
Wow, that loudness,
though. Who's beeping? You're killing
Not
us.
Not me.
Like, are we in a microwave right now? Shit! Who hit the button? Popcorn button always
it
burns
the pop
it slightly.
Button, is it?
Popcorn button always burns it slightly. Everyone knows that.
Are we back to?
Why did I just go back?
I need help.
Like psychologically or in this game?
A little bit of both. Oh, getting burned!
Warp.
I'm down. Let die.
I'm sorry, I'm coming! Your crow bro!
Your crow bro's coming.
Holy motherfucker.
Nice work!
Thanks, crow bro!
You're welcome.
I knew I could count on my Krogan bro.
Wow, this, okay, these guns, note to self, are poo-poo.
I just used this one gun. I don't think I've ever used a different gun in this game once I am right here. Get one of these little glowy fucktards.
Come on.
Got it.
Alright. Activating.
Yo, what's that, little bitch?
Alright. Shields down.
Oh. Look off. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck out of here.
Oh, whoa, bomber!
Bomber right behind us, no wonder why. Jesus Christ. Alright, there's 2 pyros
behind us. I'll take pyros.
Yeah, I got him.
Back to you, the more people in your circle, the faster he goes.
No, there's a prime right behind us, though. He's... Are they on him?
Yeah, we got no.
Yeah, the 3 of us.
Yeah, we got it.
You're the only one there. I'll get him.
Ah. All right. The thing's escorted.
Oh, the bummy.
There you go.
Dead yet? Jesus.
He's going down.
Yelling timber!
Ha!
That just happened. I admit it. I listen to that song on occasion.
It's a good song.
On the radio, I'm not so quick to turn the page.
Ah! Excuse me!
Excuse me!
That guy was trying to sell me things. I didn't want it.
Danger, danger.
It looks like someone's trying to sell me something.
Be there for a dollar.
Watch out, there's rocket guys right in front of you.
There's a Geth Prime there too.
Holy fuck.
And the Slender? There's a Slender Man? Don't tell him about me and his wife.
Fire! Alright, he's going down. Hadouken!
Oh, there's a freaking hunter right in front of me.
Ow! Oh, that combo dough.
Girls there, I wanna steal them!
Oh, shields down, shields down. Taking cover. Alright, his shields are down.
Why did not letting me revive you? Fuck. I'm right there.
Thank you! Now go! Run!
Everyone to the extraction zone.
I can't go.
Run, get to the chopper.
Hey!
Oh, whoa!
It's the ghost of Christmas Gregors!
Ha! Ha! That's a funny one. Nice!
Good job, team!
We did it, guys! We did
it! That was my Mass Effect multiplayer playthrough, guys.
That was your first experience?
Yeah!
Good job!
I'm happy. I died once, and that was it.
See, I told you. I have faith in your abilities and you that you could do it. I told you.
You die or you get downed?
She just went downed. I died.
Alright, I'm gonna put Bro Sam on. We're alternating.
Okay, bye, Katie.
Okay, do you want to alternate someone else so you can get Greg in here, too?
Boy.
Or do we have any other people showing up to make a second party?
I don't know.
I'm gonna buy the reserves pack now.
34,000 credits. Oh, wow, that was a lot of credits.
Katie, you leveled up?
Oh, that XP
though. Galactic readiness. For this is how you get your galactic.
Oh, now I'm almost up to,
You might have had more assists than that, but that's the medal you got.
Okay, going to weapons.
Alright, guys, please do not ready up while I buy shit.
Alright, I'm gonna keep my saber.
The reserves pack includes 5 random items with at least 2 rares or better, as well as a higher chance for characters. The factor pack includes 5 random items for characters with at least 2 rares or better. Well, an entire chance for ultra rares.
Let me see, maybe I got... This thing's pretty good.
I got thermal clips, female to human vanguard.
Oh, the shotguns, that's right. Those are things.
I have all those already.
Sam, you should save your money up for a Spectre pack, or the jumbo equipment pack.
Yeah.
Depending on what you want, because there's also the arsenal and reserves pack.
Yeah, I got the reserves because I wanted to get more characters, but gaming characters already had.
Yeah, it just levels them up or gives them the patterns and stuff, because that's how they set it up. Or you can pay real people money for it.
I think I'm going to be... Guess Infiltrator? Are we doing... What were we doing? Are we still doing silver?
I was keeping it on random. Okay. If you want to change it up, I'd be happy to pick something.
No, yeah, it's fine. It's fine. I'm just curious. I think I'm gonna be... Kitty, you're gonna love how the guest looks. Like, not how it looks, but like how it fights. It's fantastic. That's what I have for this.
Shepherd Commander. Shepherd Commander.
Will you, Jeff?
And seven. Player.
The widow.
Ready. Ready. Ready.
The Black Widow. Black Widow's so good too, but cannot sacrifice my powers. Oh god,
it's
I have
good,
to.
Good, but it's heavy.
I have to.
Wait, what level do you have
to? You're being an infiltrator, Sam?
I'm at level 17 right now. What'd you say, Garrett?
You're gonna be an infiltrator?
Yeah, if that's okay with everyone.
Yeah.
Right. Let me just level up everything, right?
Yeah, the Black Widow would probably be your best bet to use if you're gonna... You probably leveled Tactical Cloak, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah, Tactical Cloak's recharge speed is real quick. So that it doesn't... Really, your weights on that character don't really matter so much.
I know, I'm looking at what I have, because then I have the Hunter mode, too. I'm trying to... Let me just look at it real quick, and let me figure it out.
Yeah, it's fine.
You know, damage 50%. Okay, we'll increase recharge speed. Fire one power while cloaked and remain hidden, or increase sniper rifle damage by 25% while cloaked. I probably won't need to fire any powers, actually. So, sniper rifle damage... Hunter mode, let's upgrade that all the way.
Is the Valkyrie a good gun?
Yes,
it
is.
Is it? I don't know.
Because I'm a big fan of the Saber. That's the one I use.
Okay, we'll do the.
But I'll use the Valkyrie then. Let me put some. Let me see. Do I have any good mods on it?
Yeah, the Valkyrie is basically that pre-order gun. You get it, you pick it up from the Omega DLC if you didn't pre-order it.
I don't remember ever using it in the story. And then I'll just have this as backup. Okay, and then this increases damage, increases rounds, increases accuracy.
It's basically an Avenger on steroids.
Yeah, no, I'll do that.
So you mean Captain America?
Lol.
Yes.
Okay. I'm ready. Ready to go.
You got that physique, just you know, standard workout. Definitely juice that a little bit.
Jesus, Sam, take your time. God, it's not like I'm rushing you or anything.
I didn't have him upgraded at all, okay? Alright, I think I'm gonna use Black Widow. Fuck it, do it.
She's an Avenger too.
Anybody out there in the stream also has Mass Effect and wants to play, we can put more groups together.
Can we?
Can we? Well. To the store.
Oh, are you ready, Sam?
Yes. I am.
Yes.
I wanted to make sure, you know. I want to show my guess off to Katie. If it is Winky Fist.
Bitch! Oh, whoa. Inception.
Collectors, though, I'm gonna cry.
Collectors are poo-poo.
Collectors, I don't think I ever beat the collectors. They're so hard.
Loading.
Only silver.
We've lost a strategic location. Cerberus.
Oh, thank Jesus. Although Cerberus kind of sucks still too.
All right, I'm now playing as my person, so I can jump now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I can bend my knees now. What's up?
Where the fuck's my other weapon?
All right, guys, I'm gonna be invisible forever.
Okay, bye.
Did you make sure to equip it?
So when and you can see everything.
I'm stuck behind a- I'm like sitting here running for like 5 minutes trying to hit something. Just realize I'm stuck.
Guys,
run.
Oh shit.
Wow. Oh.
I'm a little.
Oh, I got it. Whoa, buddy. Oh, nice. I can revive you through cover.
Are we fighting Cerberus?
We're fighting Cerberus.
Yeah, we are. Kill them all.
Wow, this accuracy,
though.
Bam! Alright, no need to shout.
Alright, I was spamming.
He's dead. He's dead. Whoa, hey.
Climbing up the ladder, climbing up the ladder.
Okay, I'm going.
Cool.
I'll find one of
my things. Oh, you son of a bitch!
God damn it, he dodged my thing.
Oh crap.
Oh yeah! Oh god! Oh, I love these.
Oh, mail slot? Can I mail slot him?
Fuck you!
Oh, that's a grenade! Grenade! Oh god, I hurt so good!
Headshots all day.
It hurts so good! That's some shit I would take.
Amar and safety. I plan on getting evolved soon.
Good. I was playing checklist. We kind of tanked around because the evacuation didn't go so well.
So I heard you let Planet Shear die.
Yeah, Shear's kind of fucked right about now.
Alright, do you guys. Will I still be invisible if I pick it up? I probably wouldn't be.
I don't know.
I don't think I would. If we ever have to, like. Recover the item. Then.
I don't remember ever seeing. Someone helped me escort a person.
I'm picking up an object.
Oh, you with something. Okay. Right, that makes a lot more sense. I don't remember ever having to escort a person.
Why can't I? Oh, there we go. Okay.
Alright, nice.
Why are my sisters cheering for my fucking dog? That is so weird.
Cause he's just so cute!
Why are they cheering for my dog? Why are you guys cheering for the dog?
Why you gotta shout?
And... Oh, you fucker.
That works.
You... Five headshots. I'm gonna get fucking 20 headshots.
Alright, I need to put an increased stability mod on this thing.
I Hi-ya! Fucking love this game. I need ammo. Holy shit.
Skadoo!
Don't forget you have ammo packs on your character.
Oh yeah, I know. No, I'm right next to one. Safety man, what is your Krogan doing?
I'm playing the meaning of life.
Iron Man!
Finally!
My character's like Iron Man. See?
Oh, look at you! You got like a little bubble thing!
I'm a turtle.
You go in your little shell.
Actually, I don't think I've ever used that melee before, so I'm not too sure what it does.
Hopefully it takes out shields.
But, like, it Which looks one? Like it fucks shit up. I would do it, but we're fighting things right now.
Speaking of shields, I am totally King Colson. That's a reference, like, I have to watch it.
We should be getting... Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck you. Oh, yes.
Boom!
Here comes the boom.
Where's the sniper? Oh, really, sniper? Sniper, why you gotta be so rude?
I gotta be so rude!
That's a wall.
Up. The nemesis is pretty dead. And
she's dead.
Where are you at? That's not food. We have some people coming up the ramp.
Yeah, we do. We got a lot of people. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, well, the one thing that's good about
Atlas.
Oh, we have an Atlas. The one thing that's good about
Dragoon. It's a Dragoon!
The, guess is that it has a hunter mode. So, like, I can see enemies through the wall and shit.
Look at you!
So you're like the Predator.
Pretty much, yeah. Like, if I, like, I wish I could stream this. What'd you say, Greg?
Are you gonna make the Predator clicking noise?
Oh! Oh, God!
I don't know if I've perfected it yet.
Everything hurts. Everything hurts. Everything hurts.
Alright, I'm tearing down the Atlas.
Those freaking stupid Dragoon Dominatrix bitch needs to die. There we go.
He got riggedy wrecked.
No, you know what's the fucking Dominatrix? The,
freaking whipping me and shit.
The Phantoms.
Yeah.
Phantoms, fuck you. They're just like, you're calling me daddy tonight.
But by shield.
Enemy force strength. Symbiotic kills, nice, buddy.
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm trying.
Alright, for some reason on my screen, Sam, you were flying through the air just now. You're like going higher than like you're fucking back to the earth.
Everyone got to the decade.
Because I'm awesome.
That was thoroughly impressive.
Thanks, man. Oh, through the fucking mail slot.
Oh. Oh, I almost had him before he set the turret up.
Kapow!
It's always so... You always feel so good when you get him before they set the turret up.
I think he stood there setting it up, but I had to reload mid-gun.
Excuse me.
Really? This is maximum speed? Really? Really glowy orb of dumbness?
The more people we have around the orb, the faster it goes.
It said moving at optimal speed, but it was like crawling.
Well, duh, it's got dialogue.
Wow! Well, this is random.
10
AI
headshots.
Bullshit.
Going for 20.
Oop, they got a turret up.
That biotic explosion, though!
Do you know what I haven't been saying this whole time? Oh wait, where's one guy? Alright, I need an enemy to kill.
Four?
It's hammer time.
Let me have my moment.
Yeah, like, everyone's trying to ruin it for you right now. I'm, like, eagerly awaiting what he's gonna say.
God damn it!
Oh, we got a phantom! Phantom!
Phantom?
That was
the Phantom Menace.
That's all I needed.
There's probably an
Atlas.
Where's
the ninja? There's a little ninja.
Oh, my Phantom. Palm blasts are better than your palm blast.
Oh, God, it hurts. It hurts.
High-fiving them with space magic.
Hiya!
There's a nemesis, too. Watch out for that.
Not space magic.
Phantom, Phantom!
Space oh, that was beautiful.
Biotic, potato, tomato,
Phantom. I got you. I got him.
You really? Space ninja's right here, just right. Slapping the crap out of me.
And she's dead.
And
whoa! She
why does the sky just get dark?
Wait, are you in the hazard map?
It could be that you're dying, Mike.
It might be poisoned or something.
Where's the man, fighter of the nightmen?
I'm Ari.
What?
Katie just told me that Taco Bell in certain select states is starting to get delivery service.
Did you not see my freak out when I posted it in the chat?
No, I didn't. No.
I found that article and I posted it in the chat and I just screamed.
Oh god.
You hear McDonald's is making the biggest burger ever?
Oh, are they bringing the Attack on Titan burger here?
Burger. It didn't sound all that special, but just Oh, and apparently it's served to you on a wooden platter.
Because it's the only thing that can handle it.
Yes.
From behind.
There's a couple of ninjas. I mean, attacked by ninjas and domination.
Oh, Atlas.
God, this is the weirdest thing I think I've ever had.
You know, I've never had a good Atlas in any game, so...
Oh, Dragoon's here.
Yeah, I just dropped the Dragoon.
Alright, he's dead.
Atlas is almost dead.
Yeah, it's going down.
Are the little sisters stabbing him?
Atlas is dead.
Spoiler!
Oh god, guys, I just got...
No!
My god, I saw that.
I only caught like the end of it, no!
She just came up to me and was like, hi, and then I died. I couldn't even say hello. Thanks, team.
That burger has 20,000 calories. Oh, definitely, probably. Most definitely. Oh, I need to get some ammo. Ammo!
Phantom.
They're probably gonna have people coming from behind us.
I got an eye on it. Oh, okay. Mike, behind you!
Yeah, I see, I'm back up. Back that ass up!
Oh,
and she's dead. Bionic explosion!
Very nice.
Phantom.
Oh, that headshot! Oh my god, Sam!
Sorry, I like snipers.
They're not gonna have an open casket for him, that's for sure.
Whoop, get that turret.
Nice job, guys.
Biotic explosion.
Objective recovered.
Going for it.
I feel like we've only had the recovery object.
There's more ninjas coming in from the
area. Yeah, I see.
And there's an Atlas mech right there.
Whoa!
Do we have the object?
Atlas.
I got the objectism. There's two mechs. Did I drop it?
Alright, she's dead.
You can't run with...
Okay.
Oh god. Hold on. Oh, that's a good thing. I'm a tank. Okay, I take that statement back. I'm not that much of a tank, I'm like a half track.
Ah!
We're just good. Unloading into it right now.
One Atlas is down.
Alright. I'll get the next one, so...
Amari, where's your... I see you. I got you, Amari.
I'm like curled up in a ball. Okay, thanks!
Don't worry, babe.
Ah!
God, before the Atlas stepped on you.
I know! It's so scary!
Phantom!
Take that, bitch!
Alright, I need to... Oh, there's like three Atlases on the map right now, and I need to go get ammo. I don't feel like wasting one of my things.
Yeah, there's an Atlas. There's an Atlas right here.
Yep, I'm behind them all.
Got him.
Through the fucking mail slot for you.
Let's just recover.
Backwards headshot for you.
No, don't even feel bad. I'm gonna waste it. I'm gonna waste room. Rocket time.
That works. The burger will have 750 calories and 39 grams of fat. That will feed you for a week. Well, actually, it's got pretty low calories for a McDonald's burger.
That's true.
Right, oh, Allie's here!
5 minutes.
Reapers.
Reapers.
I love how that's how she chimes into the chat. Just Reapers in all caps.
Does she want to play?
I don't think she has her 360 with her.
Her 360 isn't with her. Oh god,
oh,
guys.
Still
got it
from like 3 months ago?
No, all right, she's in Florida.
Oh, right, she's home. I forgot she's home.
Atlas, Atlas, Atlas! Two Atlases!
Alright, I'm trying to take care of Dragoons to our right.
Got him.
Okay, that works.
All be well.
20 headshots, bitch!
Come on, Whip Daddy. Come on, Whip Daddy.
Oh, behind us, behind us!
Daddy.
Oh god, ninja! Ninja, ninja, rat! Go.
Ninja, ninja, rap, ninja, ninja, rap,
go ninja,
go, go ninja, go, go ninja, go.
There we go. That's my boy.
Oh god. Oh, god. Oh, thank you for that.
Shit. I'm, where I got you.
I'm right behind you.
Right,
thank you.
On.
Hiya!
Need ammo.
That biotic explosion though.
Oh. Alright guys, wait, I got this, I got this. Fuck it.
Oh shit, and I'm...
Oh no, fuck you, Phantom!
No, Sam.
Shit, Phantom!
After I exploded the Atlas... Fuck you, Phantom, I did my job.
No!
It's okay, since I'm in the extraction zone, I think I still count.
I don't believe so, considering you may not have a pulse at this moment.
He's a robot, we can give him a pulse.
Yes, you can. Alright guys, you got this. Damn straight!
Partial expression.
Partial don't leave me, I'm up now! This goddamn Phantoms, man.
Oh! Jenny Jaffe, no links. Moobot is always watching. Robot Unicorn 713 knows the ninja rap. Go ninja, go ninja, go!
Did we win?
Yeah.
Of course. We
are the Reapers defeated?
God, all that XP! All that money! Oh, that level up! Galactic readiness by 7%!
Oh my god, level 20!
Level 20!
Hey, I can play someone else and be super squishy.
Okay, here, I'll sit this one out.
God, so scary.
I think you're gonna have to remake the party though, because if I leave, the party's gonna fall apart. I'll set this one out and you guys get Greg in here for a round.
Hey guys.
You there, Greg?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, alright, so yeah, I'll sit out this one.
Oh, I don't want to play as Timmy the Soldier, no.
Party's probably going to fall apart, so you guys have to make a new one.
Alright.
But I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
The hosting player left. Please wait during host Oh, it just migrates the host.
Yep. Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was gonna join the session prior.
Don't come to me.
Alright.
Don't know what the fuck.
Join Greg. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Yeah, just.
My connection was lost.
No.
Oh wow. There you go. Invite. Okay, so
I want to play Mafia
3. I want to play it. It is called Mario Twins. They look the same. They look so goddamn same.
I just named my Vorcha soldier Albert.
Promoting your Sentinel class to the front lines of the single player Galaxy of War will reset the Sentinel class. And those are Sentinels and
you're prestiging one of your characters.
I'm debating on doing it.
Well, if you do it, you get more points towards your readiness.
What?
Level in single player?
I've already 100%ed the game. I don't have to, like, touch campaign. I'm just doing...
Ever again.
Yeah, ever again. I don't have to touch it. But... Allie's just shouting in the chat, "Be Garrus! Be Garrus! Orange Garrus!" That's why I named him Garrus. I named him Garrus. And actually, Allie, I painted him like red and black. Yeah, cause he's just so badass.
Ugh. Isn't that Nihilus from the beginning again? Of the first one?
Meow?
Nihilus. She was like a Turian Darth Maul.
Oh, wait, yeah. I know what you're talking about. Let me do that. Bam! Okay, that's good.
Greatest character ever in the history of the whole game. So pivotal to all three games.
I invite again.
Okay, un momento, por favor.
Alright, I'm actually almost up to the
game.
Almost.
Oh, I am invited. I am invited. Okay.
You are invited.
I am.
You are.
Increasing weapon stability.
I don't know what I should play.
Shepard Garrus? Shepard Garrus. Garrus Commander. Wow, this caps lock spam is real.
They're just so excited.
They really are. Alright, I think I'll change up my little color scheme here. I could be lightish red if I wanted to.
Yeah, they have a name for that. It's called pink.
Nope, lightish red. That's what it is. It's what it do, baby. Give myself one of these. One of those.
Like, sounds like a transformer.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep my black and red little color scheme here. Yeah. Garrus is ready. Still waiting for you guys.
Alright,
Allie. Alright, hold on. I'll change it up.
I'm ready.
Let's
when
see.
You are.
That's.
Oh wait, maybe I'm not ready to use my weapon.
It's okay. It's okay, Katie. It's okay. Everyone has to be ready in order for it to go.
Okay, I are not ready.
I think I'm joining your game now. Am I joining?
I'm here.
Yay!
I'm sure I got the right weapons.
The M7.
Matlock for the win.
This lightish red armor is so Garrus.
Oh my god.
Like, oh god.
It's wretched.
OMG.
I'm a stupid hoe. Whoa, Mr. Greg there with the banner thing, too. Well, if I prestige my character, then... Don't I lose, like, all my shit? I'm back at level 1, right?
Your character will be back at level 1, but all your weapons and gear will stay at the same level, because you change the weapon and gear between all the characters.
One more time?
Yes, if you feed your character, every character within that class will go back to level 1.
Okay.
Oh. My god, if we play the collectors, I'm gonna cry.
Alright, YOLO, am I right?
Huh.
Promote!
YOLO means I'm gonna die a million times if we're doing the collectors.
Huh! As I'm joining the game, I don't know what's happening.
Aw, he's so cute. Now he's back at level 1.
Aww.
Alright, I'm gonna keep, I'm gonna keep shields. I'm gonna keep that on. I'm gonna do overload and warp.
Yo, I need to give a shout out to Allie's hair, because Allie's hair is bae.
Oh, did she like send it to you or something? Is she like super like High Lady Blonde?
No, she's the Fire Nation.
What?
Yeah.
Here, I send you another invite,
it's
Mike.
It's fucking awesome.
It's so freaking awesome.
It says I'm joining the game, but it's...
Are you stuck in a loop?
Oh, Xenu! I'm stuck in a fucking Vindaloop! I'm stuck in a Vindaloop!
Am I the... Okay, so...
I don't care what anyone says. Very repetitive, but it was good.
We're gonna keep it at silver. I'm gonna be very squishy, though, so... Do I want to go to bronze?
Because you're You're level 1.
Yeah, because I'm a level 1. I'm tempted to go bronze. Because I don't really want to drag us down.
You don't have any other characters?
I do. I just... I love my Tyrion. I want to play as my Tyrion. I have...
The Tyrion soldier?
He's a level 6. Let me see. Do I have anybody else? I mean, I could play as Edie. I have an Edie.
Betty? Fake Edie?
Yeah, fake Edie. Edie Dose 0.0. But I love my bae. I can't let... Oh my god, Corgis!
Oh my god.
Rex posted a thing like...
Oh my god, okay, so Amari, I saw an entire master post on Tumblr of Corgi GIFs.
You need to link that to me.
Yep.
You need to send that to me.
I was going to. I was literally so close to, and my phone ended up dying. And I couldn't find it ever. Like, I couldn't find it. Like, I went back into, like, you know, my dashboard, and I could not find it. I was so upset. I was like, no!
Katie, my heart, she breaks.
I know.
My heart.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Mike, I think you should just reset your game. Like, restart it. It sounds like you're just stuck in limbo.
Yeah, that's
happening. Or perdition.
Or purgatory.
Yay, all the supernatural references.
Give me a minute. I'll be right back.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Because I'm assuming this is the way things ended with Garrett left the game. It just, like, bumped me out. Won't let me... Am I doing it right?
Whoops. Are you still in the party? Dumb question.
I've been asked a lot if it's okay for people to take pictures or...
Jezza has the sword.
Jezza does have a sword. Alright, so I guess in the meantime, we'll go to a bronze and we'll start it up. So, because that we can handle.
That we can handle.
Oh, Jesus, the echo. Katie, ready up.
I'm ready.
Okie doke.
I'm ready.
Yeah, there you go. Mike?
You guys need any ammo or any ammo, let me know.
Mike? It's his...
It's loading up now.
No, unplug your mic and, like, plug it back in. Okay, test 1, 2.
Test 1, 2, yes,
you got it. Well, the echo was coming from your headset, so... Okay, we're good.
Mike can still join our game, right?
Yeah, he'll be able to join in progress. We just lost an important target. Oh, it's all... Oh my gosh, this pink... This pink armor, though. I look so freaking fabulous.
Wow.
Ladies, line up. Who are we fighting? Oh, we're fighting collectors. Oh, balls.
Grenade! Oh no, I just rolled into it.
Oh! Take cover, Garrus! Take cover! Garrus is down!
Get back into the fight.
Okay, thanks. That thing's dead.
We set up a shield pile on the rear.
Yeah! Oh, an ammo box. Thank God.
And it'll throw out ammo at different intervals.
Oh, it does ammo too? Oh, look at that!
Yep.
That thing's so cute. Does it have a name? You should give it a name. Contact!
You a bitch. You a stupid bitch.
You You a stupid bitch. You a stupid bitch.
Let me blow you away.
Run, motherfucker, run, run.
Assuming direct control.
Kabam! That was really gross looking.
He exploded.
That's what Garrus does. He makes people explode. In their...
Oh, it will, because... Yeah, it will.
In their pants.
You a bitch! Restasia! Yes,
Restasia. Got that ammo, though. Alright, I'm at the drone. Come on, guys. We gotta do some calibrations up in this bitch.
Not fair, you can't shoot me, I'm on a ladder.
Back in the thing. Get out of here, Secret Swarm! Grenade!
Hello, I'm back.
Howdy!
How's it going?
We're waiting for Mike to reset his game, because it wouldn't let him join. But right now, we're killing some collectors.
Fix your mic, you're coming back.
Okay. How about now?
Better.
Okay. I never thought there would be a difference between 360 mics and Xbox One mics. Hadouken!
Chicken flavor, so like I don't really eat it. Boom, bitch!
Katie, you've had that move this whole time.
Yes.
Why didn't you tell me? God damn.
I don't know.
Because when I warp someone, you'll want to tackle them.
Yeah.
And then it'll cause a big ass explosion. So we'll try that out the next time when we see a bad guy.
Okay.
Okay. So you see this guy right here? Oh, okay.
Where are you?
Behind you.
Oh, I see you.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, ready? I'm gonna warp a guy. Oh, I missed.
Baby, come on. I can't answer your
number. Damn. Freaking guys.
I wish there
was... That guy. Out of there. Okay, to use your Nova thing on that. And the guy right there. Get him! Kaboom! Oh, that explosion, though. That's what I'm talking about. Reaper with a mustache. I'm not a Reaper, I'm a proud mustache owning human. This guy's in cahoots with the Reapers. Enemy is regrouping.
Here they come. Got it.
Hello?
Hello?
Okay, there we go. Alright. Goodness. Hello!
Holy shit!
Jesus! Oh, scions!
I've never seen that before.
Okay, thing's dead.
Okay. stupid bitch, man.
Oh, I forgot you could do that! Oh my god, the melee executions! I completely forgot! Those things are so badass! Whoa, back up, buddy!
Whoa, what the fuck is you?
God, that hurt. Nice. We're halfway there. Danny, no! Jacob, we hate that guy! Gotta get to the drone. Gotta go fast! Alright, I'm by it. Hiya!
I'm hit!
Ow.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Oh, whoa.
There?
I'm coming to help. Don't start without me.
What's that? Oh shit. I'm dying.
Oh! God, get off, get off! Oh, whoa! Thank you!
Holy shit!
Please!
Get off!
You are so fucked in.
Oh my god! Come on, get out of the corner!
Exploding on you.
Whew, I'm out!
Charge through everyone.
Getting them credits though. Whew. Katie with them 10 biotic kills.
Holy
whoa!
That was cool.
As scary as it was, that was awesome. Bam!
Yay!
Wow, that was crazy. I need ammo. Oh boy. Taking cover.
I'm sure they can.
Finish the loading screen, please.
Oh! Oh! Praetorian! Praetorian!
Oh!
Oh god, getting shot! Oh. Shot! Shot at low quarters!
What the fucking shit is that? Go back to whatever fucking hellhole you crawled out of! What the fuck are you?
Katie's reaction, though. Love tap! Could use some ammo. Oh, that parkour, though! Oh, Greg's down!
Can I revive? Revive.
Thank you.
Oh, that headshot, though. Parkour! Nice.
Yeah, I figured just shut off the Xbox and restart it. I keep getting stuck in the middle. Enemies inbound.
Oh, that was a terrible throw. Ow. Oh, nice. Explosions.
Oh,
God, I love this gun. Garrett doing some karate over here. Karate! Jiu-jitsu! Karate!
Electric splash.
Electric boogaloo! Okay, you got that Nova thing?
Yeah.
Use it on that. Oh, never mind. It dead.
I was going to.
Yeah, it was like super weak. I wanted you to get the kill. Like, go like, oh, bam!
That would've been so cool.
Yeah, it would've been explosions and everything. Bam. Michael Bay would've been so proud.
There they are!
Praetorian on our left.
Where? Oh, left. No, your signals. Ah! Oh shit.
Okay, that did nothing to him.
Oh, that grenade though.
Oh my fucking god.
All right,
god.
Katie, do the Nova thing. Oh!
Oh my god.
Nice. There you go.
Oh my god, why am I dying?
Why are we all dying? It's one of life's great mysteries, isn't it?
Oh my god, I died.
Greg's out, your guts got you.
That was some crazy shit.
You guys have a full game of Force?
Yeah, Garrett joined.
Yeah, I joined.
Alright, Garrett joined in, alright.
I love Stasis. Stasis is awesome. We've got intel that strategic enemy personnel are on site. I see you, motherfuckers. Shit.
Oh, wow! We need that target taken out. Oh, go into your shield drone, Garrett. Greg. Oh, that beautiful shield drone. So beautiful. Alright, we need to kill this thing.
Her name is...
Alright, one target's down. Da 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 ba ba da ba 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 ba
bang, okay?
Well bang, okay?
Look out!
Oh shit, there's that thing. This is really scary. You are not my friend.
I did a melee execution, I'm so happy.
I did it. Oh my god, this thing's coming after me. I'm gonna cry.
I'm just gonna cry.
It's like walking into walls and shit, I don't understand.
It's very confused with its life right now. Get over here! Bam! Hiya! Oh, I missed. Wait, collector, come back. Oh! Kaboosh! Drop the base. What does the dub dub say?
Oh shit.
Whoa, that explosion though.
I know you're standing. You don't have to say that you're standing. I'm standing.
Katie man, Katie smash. Mike, don't become biffles with the Reaper. Stop it.
It's just some guy in a mustache. I don't know what you're on about.
It may be a Reaper with a mustache, but he's still a Reaper.
A Reaper, nonetheless.
He's still a Reaper with a mustache.
Is he a Reaper? Or is he a Leviathan, which the Reapers were based off of?
¿Por qué no las dos?
I don't know.
I can't see past the mustache. I can't see past it. I just imagine like a Jeff mustache, just all big and just bushy and twirl.
Just imagine the Praetorian with a fucking...
Oh no, we were right! Oh, thank God. Oh.
Jerry?
I'm guessing you self-revived?
shit.
Yeah.
You freaking Sunsinger, you.
Collectors on my fucking twat. Hello, goodbye.
Well, okay, Katie, at least let them buy you dinner first.
Anyone, you can just use your med kit to get back up.
Oh, sick melee, Greg.
Back up!
Katie, Nova bomb, Nova thingy, Nova thingy, Nova charge.
Okay.
Bam!
Oh, I'm dying!
I got you.
I are dying.
Alright, let's get to
Ninja.
Get into cover. Get into cover somewhere else.
Find this guy.
Ah!
Oh.
Getting up.
I'm scared.
Get off my shit! Quick, to the LZ! They'll never take us alive!
Katie, you gotta get to the LZ.
She's in it, she's good. Anyone have like a lift grenade or something like that?
I do.
Toss it over there. Toss it in that big clump. Oh, we did it!
Oh, two, and then, okay. Yay!
Mike, now you're in cahoots with the Reapers.
God damn it,
Mike.
Oh, wait, he promotes synergy? Downloading software update. This guy's in cahoots with the Reapers!
Oh, it's lots of XP. Lots of coins. Lots of money.
Finally, level up! Galactic readiness, plus 4%.
Yeah, I'm straight.
Aw, oh, beautiful. Double level up? Oh my god! Triple level up! What does it mean? Oh my god! Quadruple level up?
Oh, you
whoa!
Reset.
Yeah, I just leveled up like 4 times though.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Why did you bother resetting?
Why not? Because yellow, am I right?
Eh. I never bothered with it, and I hardly ever bother with it.
Alright, let's.
I usually do gold. I would play. Can't do gold with like a level 5.
Nope. I still have 2 points, so I don't think that's enough for any of this stuff. I'll hold on. Oh, I could buy both of these, so I'll do that. There you go. Okay. Go to my weapons here. Let's see what. Okay, weapons are okay. Yeah. Ooh, I have enough to buy the thingy. To buy a reserve pack.
Thingy?
Includes 5 random items with at least 2 rares or better, as well as a higher chance for characters. Alright, so let's go ahead and do that. Unlocking reserves pack. Just give it a second. And bam! Reserves pack! 5 metagel. Targeting thing. Asari Vanguard, Stronghold Package, Gear Equipment Bonus, okay. And a Krogan Sentinel, oh, Krogan Sentinel, cool! Oh, nice, and it leveled me up again!
Here, I'll back out, you can rejoin, Mike.
Increase power damage and force bonus. Yes. Then let's level up warp again. Damage, increase force, damage, impact radius, combo detonation by 50%. Or increase damage by 30%.
Alright guys, I'm handing Bro Sam off.
Okay. Increase force damage. Impact radius combo.
Herp
derp.
Katie's going to get
matzo balls?
Exactly.
Nice. Right,
let's see. Character.
plenty of frickin' amps and stuff. Optimize shield strength, speed of shield regeneration.
Maybe nice. Maybe that outlet's not working then. That's the one I was trying to use before too. Might down be a shadow.
Okay.
Oh.
Let's see, and then it said I got... So now I have a Krogan? Oh, I thought it said I had a Krogan! Oh yeah, there he is. Krogan Sentinel. Oh, it's incinerating stuff. Cool. Let's see, what else can I... Yeah.
I'd be a bullish as a fuck with everything, but I don't think I will.
Alright, it says communicating and joining games, so...
Okay.
I think I'll be there eventually.
Greg, are you a soldier?
Yeah, he's playing as a Krogan soldier.
Okay, I'm gonna... Are we still on bronze? Yeah, we are.
I'll switch it up to silver. Because now I'm level 10, I'm less squishy. Yeah, that's good.
I'll be an engineer.
Equipment? No, I don't want equipment. Store?
The Vorcha. They're OP. The Vorcha have a submission net that looks like a spiderweb.
I think I'll get an ultra rare next time.
Them and the Batarians have.
Or just try sending me a manual invite, I'll try to jump in that way.
Alright, did you get that one? Here, I'll send you a...
Okay, accepting.
Okay, there you go. Meanwhile, check this out. Mass Effect 3, 100%.
Apparently there's nobody else playing this game.
Somehow I can't join the only game.
I was playing with other people before.
I just searched and it put me in a game by myself.
There, I send you a manual invite.
Alright, send me another one. I'm, going.
Oh, I found somebody.
This isn't working, I'm gonna blow up my Xbox.
It always works.
Uh-oh, I done hit the wrong button. Always do that. I always hit the wrong button. Still having a bit of trouble, Mike?
Oh, are we all ready up?
Yeah, he'll join us mid game.
Hello?
Hopefully.
I think we're still waiting for Mike to get in.
Okay.
Yep. Fire alarm.
What was that? Someone died.
It just says look, joining in. Just joining in.
Oh, whoa! I can't hear shit. Oh, that's not good. Now I can't hear the game at all. Did my headset really just die? Oh no! There you go. Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Yo. There you go. All right. Sam, ready up, ready up.
Okay.
Oh, you're playing as a Vorcha?
Yeah, I'm gonna go a little Blood Rage and shit.
That's so cute! Loading screen though. Headshots inflict superior damage on most targets. No shit. Just hit him in the head a couple times. That seems to work.
This location has high value resources. This area is secure.
Get down. Oh, I like this map.
Cut! I don't think I've ever played on this map.
London.
Exactly. There. Wait,
this is part of the Earth map pack.
Bloodlust.
Ooh, you do like a leap. Who are we fighting? Yeah. Oh, we're fighting the Geth. Okay.
Where are they?
What are we fighting? The Geth?
Yeah, we're fighting Geth.
Oh, yeah.
That's not bad.
Okay.
Here we go.
Nah, that's not bad. I'll hear Kate. Watch. Spider-Man's net.
Reloading. God, I just love how I can curve my warp.
Oh, I know, I love that so much. Oh, fuck.
What?
Oh,
uh-oh.
I was trying to show off and then it died.
That assist, though.
BOP, BOP.
I was going to be using the melee the entire time. And the shotgun. That shoots spikes.
Yeah.
Okay, reloaded. All I hear is just Greg shouting.
I don't see anyone there.
Yeah, where's the last one? I love this map though, I could parkour for days.
Yeah.
I could feel like useful and stuff, parkouring over stuff. Woo!
Parkour. Parkour, parkour.
Turians can't jump, but here they can. Yeah! Together now!
Safety man, I guess. Injection is too.
Now, Sam, does that count as a biotic thing? Because can we get a biotic combo using your spider web?
I'm an engineer, so this is all tech.
Ah, balls. Oh wait, so isn't there a tech combo? Isn't there a tech combo?
Yeah, there's
a tech combo.
Requires a small tech burst.
Alright, so do that. That? Nope. Maybe I overload them first and you do the spider web?
Yeah, it might work.
Okay, so overload. Or Greg could just shove him out of the way.
And then Greg
just shoves him out of the way. Like a freaking bully. Oh, Mike, it says you're here.
Mike? Oh, yeah, I see him.
Yeah, it says he's here. Oh.
There is no point.
That's what it looks like.
Only Zool.
Disgusting.
Oh. Is Katie okay?
No, Katie's not okay. Tumblr uploaded and she's upset.
Tumblr uploaded?
Updated, sorry.
Oh. She doesn't like change.
No, she does not like change. Fuck you! Fuck it all.
Fuck it all.
Fuck it all. Just fuck it all and fuck it all.
Oh! Geth bomber, Geth bomber.
Geth bomber. What?
Hungry? Grab a Snickers.
Hungry? Grab a Reaper.
Aw, oh, you're adorable, Katie.
You leave the Reaper.
That's not a Reaper, it has a mustache.
Yeah, that Reaper has a mustache. Not a Reaper.
And he is now my friend. You have to take over the gun.
Fuck that. Damn. Fuck that. Because my friend used to play my second game. Target. Okay, because I'm fast and I'm
fuck J available.
Fuck you!
Jesus Christ!
Fuck you! Nice.
Get down! Getting them headshots though.
Oh yeah.
How's it doing? How you doing, Xanawaka? Welcome to the stream, and yes, we're playing Mass Effect tonight!
Oh, bam! The Mass Effect.
Ha! Eek, erk, erk.
Hey, it's Lighter Spread Yards.
Oh god.
Nice! Guys, we did it!
Yay!
Hey, Santa Walker, thank you for the follow!
Give them all the brownies? Do they deserve brownies?
I have it set so when we get a follow, the Gavin bird noise comes up. So I'm hoping the stream hears it when that happens! Oh god, it hurts! Oh, I need ammo.
What?
Get wrecked!
So much wrecked.
God, this. Why did I ever stop playing this? This is awesome!
Two, three.
Alright,
I'll
count three.
One, two, three.
I feel like we're the only ones fighting, Sam.
You may have been
no, NBD. Oh god, one. There's a hunter up here.
Yeah, we got him, we got him. Shields down!
I hate when the guests run away from my submission net. I just want to
be. Oh, 25 kills! Yeah, so good!
So legit.
Garrus's bay! Garrus's life! Oh, Jesus! God, Sam, like, I thought you were an enemy for a second. Oh, God. You're so creepy looking.
And, Garrus and I were talking about. Oh, you were in the chat, too. Vorcha just looks so evil.
They
like,
do.
No matter what.
He looks so evil. Jesus, Mike. Laying down the hammer.
No, I like it.
Oh, we did it! We did a tech burst!
The hammer.
Sam, we did a tech burst! We did it!
We did!
We
yeah,
did it!
Tech burst! Tech
burst.
High five. Where are you?
Where are you? Hey! Yeah!
Oh, I killed someone instead.
Oh,
that high five was so epic, I killed someone.
Zenitwalker, if you want to jump in, yeah, we'll probably have, we'll switch someone out so you can jump in.
Yeah, we can, because I know Garrett's in.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you could actually jump in with Garrett. Yeah, Garrett's playing still. You can just, hold on, I'll type in his gamer tag.
And then
G-Rat.
You can switch out. We'll figure it out.
Oh god, playing to.
Screw you, combat drone.
Ah, there you go. Faces! Oh, typing.
Sparkles.
Wow, that hammer though.
That hammer.
I want that hammer.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a Krogan shaman. Pretty awesome. Oh, tech burst, fuck yeah.
Oh, the tech burst though, it's so cool.
That tech burst. Uh oh, someone's shooting me.
Yeah, we got level several things shooting us.
I can do it. Yes.
Nice. I'm so happy I witnessed
god,
that.
I'm gonna melee the fuck out of this guy.
But I'm gonna have to say that the Vorcha's execution one is the best.
What's the Vorcha execution?
It grabs him, throws him over, makes the claws, and just like claws the crap out of him.
We gotta have Sam do that. Yeah, we gotta see that.
I must do this.
All right, let's see if we can kite a guy. Come here, come here.
Probably just got trooper. Where?
Yeah, over by us, Sam.
Oh, I see you. Okay, yeah, I'm coming.
Yeah. Oh, he's right here. He's right here. Oh, I'm taking it. Oh, look, this one.
Okay, hold on.
The pyros aren't gonna go. You gotta go for one of the troopers.
All right, this trooper right here. Get him.
I got him. Oh, fuck.
See, I told you how
awesome.
That was so cool! That was awesome.
Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, double kill!
So
oh
angry.
My god, that's so awesome! That was...
I love them. Forges are just, they're just so crazy.
They're crazy! Quick!
Like, I can't imagine having a fucking army of Vorcha with me.
And all of them just like...
Oh, wait, we can probably get a lot here. We're all behind cover.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Do all the grabs.
Alright, so yeah, you guys cover the left entrance. We'll, Greg and I will cover the front. This right entrance over here.
Okay, yep, got it. I just grabbed a cloak. Yes, it made me feel accomplished.
Hunt.
Three guys.
Ooh, that was close.
We have a Geth bomber.
You guys had a Geth bomber.
We had a Geth bomber.
No, Xenowalker, we are actually all Mass Effect 3 multiplayer veterans. Geth bomber. This is just the first time we're streaming it.
We just haven't played in a long time.
Yeah, this is the first time we're streaming it.
This is the first time that we're actually all playing together.
That's actually also true! We've all played this game separately until now.
I never knew any of you when I had Mass Effect 3.
Right? Now I'm gonna be playing this more.
Oh my god, I love Mass Effect 3 multiplayer.
So we have this, GTA Heist,
5 grabs,
Destiny, and I think you guys have Evolve.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm getting Evolved.
Oh god, Evolve is so much fun.
Also, we have Sunset Overdrive.
It's actually, playing with Chaz last night actually made Evolve fun.
Oh, just wait till you play with me, Mike. Wait till you play with me. I can't wait to play with you.
Our team, Amari, it was Amari, Chaz, Garrett, and I. And
we were bosses. God, we were bosses.
Yeah, we were. And then Garrett was the Cthulhu, and that was the worst.
He's like, what the hell do I do? And we're like, Garrett, hold still. You're doing great. You're actually winning. Don't worry.
You're winning when the team is winning. Yay.
Oh, don't worry, Garrus. You can jump in my heart.
And I just can't pull myself away. Okay.
I just can't stop.
Stop, you can't.
Come on.
25 kit.
Oh, that rocket to the face.
Somewhere. Oh, Jesus Christ, my life.